without a name. An open book with willing hands, a hungry heart that carries its own flame.